This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on the secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the Deputy Commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her. The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned. Quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the New Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened here. Taken! I've got multiple Taken engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 Taken contacts in the New Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging. mission for Deputy Commander Sloan. Get off the line.
Oh, great! She owes me a drink!
A drink?
Would I lie?
Thank you.
I remember Sagira shattering. She was worthy of death. Osiris was not. Why are you so fragile?
Show yourself! Fight me! I will tear you apart with my bare hands!
Voice we heard. It was Zivu Arath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be near. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving! Go! Councils here at Saren's Watch say the Array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the Array's receivers.
Thank you.
Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position as 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. I've arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. Alright, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your ghost get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Sloane?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me. was for her.
Is that
an ally? Her name is Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the helm.
Good to be back in contact with the Vanguard. It's an honor to serve with you. The Taken moved in quick after we lost Titan. I had to switch gears. Escape, evade, and rotate between extraction points. Survive for another day. That was the mission. I absorbed some of the Taken corruption to tap into their comms.
Hey there, hero. While you were taking a dip in the methane, I detected something on the ocean floor. And it ain't native to Titan. I've seen it before. On the Glycon. On the Leviathan. On my own ship, too. An organism that's all about forming psychic connections. Seems it's growing like coral down in the depths. I'm thinking we gather it up and use...
Scions have already cracked their outer security layer. The Vex network is compromised, so move fast.
Imperial reinforcements have arrived. They know we're coming. Show them the futility of foresight.
Have commandeered the Vex security systems. We'll need to wrest control of the defense network from them.
Not far now. The Cabal underestimate us at every turn.
Well, they would be wise not to underestimate the Vex either. But I think we all know that wisdom is not a valued trait among the Cabal.
An ironic observation.
Thank you.
it too late. The Cabal extracted the information they wanted, and destroyed the machine to cover their tracks. Some data fragments still exist. We'll have to analyze them.
The Cabal never seemed this savvy with Vex technology before. This feels more elegant than what we're used to.
No doubt a lesson learned from their failure at the Sundial.
Their back is against the wall. There is nowhere left to run, and the pack closes in. This commander aspired to greatness, and now they've been reduced to little more than a memory. Finish this.
Isn't an easy task, Guardian. But it is an essential one.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair, and the High Civitan feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god, and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Pretty complex. I'll need time. There's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the Fallen Devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The Fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.
Time to snag another submind fragment, Guardian. Get in and out before they even know what's hit them. door is opening now. Zivoroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it. Mine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use. Guardian, get gouging.
Some time, Anastasia. Our disagreements never kept you distant before.
The old me? Her world used to begin and end with you. In a terrarium, like some pet. But I've met you again with fresh eyes, and I won't live in one of your boxes.
That's all I ever wanted you to realize. Someone had to prepare you for what was coming and keep you safe until you were ready.
entrenched, prepared for our arrival. They've erected a proving ground outside that massive tank. The pack hunts.
Excellent work, Guardian. When the Cabal inevitably break this treaty, we'll be ready to crush them. Until then, keep up the good work.
It's a new day, young wolf.
door is opening now. Zeboroth's battle song emboldens his soldiers. End it. Submine vault's locked down tight, but the maintenance shafts are just big enough to fit you and all that armor. Happy crawling.
I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard's archives. Which submine is this?
I had the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use. big shrieky eye. Guardian, get gouging. That'll get better. He thought he'd lost you for a long time. I haven't seen him like that since he vanished into the infinite forest.
Is that the Exo? I could show you how to remove that memory. The pain. You could give him a better, blissful life.
You are not permitted to speak of him. Remove yourself from this conversation. new day, young wolf.
Sephiroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.